Actually, you know what? I'm not that much of a loser. I actually do have a girlfriend. I don't usually mention that on stage, but I do have a girlfriend. Yeah, which, yeah, thanks. I know that's, you guys, some of you are just shocked, like, that's not possible. Yeah, so you guys want to meet her? You want to meet her? Yeah. That'd be kind of cool, right? Bring her up on the stage, just freak her out, just, like, scare her. She's gonna, like, leave now or something. I don't know where she is. She's right there? Yeah, I think she's right there. Okay, yeah. Why don't we bring her up to the stage? Wouldn't that be kind of cool? You finally get to meet the girl behind the guy. This is her. Her name's Harsha. Everybody, Harsha. You can have a seat. I didn't open the door for you or anything. But, you know, it's that time of year. And you're witnessing now, she's not going to be my girlfriend for very long. Which could be good or bad. Gonna leave. Because, you know, if you're gonna go hard or go home, I say. And that's what I'm gonna do up here tonight. So, I wanted to turn to you and ask you if you'd make me the happiest man in the room and in the world. And I'm gonna get down on one knee. And ask you, and tell you, I love you. My voice cracked on that. Don't read into that. I love you. And, will you marry me? Here's a toast to Rajiv and Harsha. Yeah. I am getting so tired of doing this every night with him. It's a different girl he brings up. It's sickening.
She said yes, and I said wow.